SOLIDWORKS PDM 2022 introduces powerful new capabilities to keep your projects on time and in budget, whilst keeping your design teams organized and informed. When working within tight timelines, it's useful to know what your teammates are up to. Using PDM 2022, hovering your mouse over the new login profile picture provides instant access to your presence note, allowing you to update your activity for the day. If you want to know what your teammates are up to, simply hover your mouse over their username to find out. Digging deeper into the interface, new for 2022, the method for switching between a bitmap preview to the eDrawings preview is now more obvious with the help of a dedicated button. Within that preview, interrogating your models is now easier than ever with the eDrawings desktop user interface fully embedded. This familiar interface allows access to commonly used commands like the measure tool with all its options. It also provides full access to the component design tree, allowing you to cross-highlight between model and component list. Keeping design costs in check is a fine balance between designing from scratch and reusing past designs. For example, we need an ultra-light deck plate for this new design. New for PDM 2022 is the ability to incorporate an existing XLead One part environment into PDM Professional. XLead One part is a powerful search and discovery application that allows you to gain deep insight into your vaulted data and many other data sources. One part not only presents you with the results, but also retrieves parts that share a 3D similarity. Selecting all three components allows us to compare them side by side in order to find the part with the least amount of weight. With the part identified, a single button click opens it in SOLIDWORKS, allowing us to complete the assembly design, avoiding the business costs of setting up a new part. No design is complete without ensuring the drawings are updated. New for PDM 2022 is the extension of the Open Drawing command to access drawings in the vault regardless of what the drawing was named or where it's located in the vault. This command has been added to the right mouse button menu of the PDM add-in, allowing you to quickly access component drawings as well. As an admin, configuring new users in PDM is now easier than ever. The Users and Groups node have been brought together, making them easier to access. The User Property card has been updated as well. For PDM Professional, configured to use Active Directory users, the profile picture is now imported directly from the AD, and there are many more user fields available, making it easier for properties to be mapped over. Also, in the Group Property card, administrators can now define a different PDM group name to the imported Windows group name, making its purpose easier to identify in the tree. Ensuring company standards is a key capability of SOLIDWORKS PDM. New for PDM 2022 is the ability to block the transition of drawings that are saved in detailing mode. In addition to the transition block, a new system variable has been added for drawings saved in detailing mode. This new variable can be utilized in places like data cards and explorer columns to make it more visible. Receiving supplier designs in the form of neutral formats is an easy way to expedite the design process. New for Web 2 is the ability to fully preview these formats. STEP, IGES, Parasolid, STL, JT and ASIS can all be viewed directly in your web browser. Also new for Web 2 is the ability to customize the data card. Removing properties like project name and project number from the card view is now easily accomplished in the administration tool. An option called Show in Web Card is available for each property control on the card. Additionally, a dedicated web card editor has been added. The tool allows you to rename fields that otherwise would have been displayed using confusing system variable names. The layout of the card can be toggled to tree mode, allowing admins to drag and drop properties where they would like them to appear. Once saved, a simple refresh of the browser updates the view. With new user controls, search integrations, and previewing capabilities, SOLIDWORKS PDM 2022 provides the tools you need to maximize your productivity.